Can you get HIV from kissing? What's up, folks? This is Mark Medicals teaching you about HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, the latest on HIV cure news, HIV testing, HIV transmission, and everything about HIV infection. Let us get the answer to the question, can you get HIV from kissing? Here are 9 facts for you. 1. A person can only transmit HIV through body fluids like blood, breast milk, and semen. But, isn't saliva a body fluid? Watch on. 2. HIV enters your body through the damaged mucous membrane lining the vagina, anus, and other areas. Very true, the mouth is also lined with a mucous membrane. Right. 3. Very few cases of HIV oral sex transmission have been reported. But, is kissing the same as oral sex? 4. A person cannot transmit HIV through kissing because HIV is not present in saliva. 5. Saliva contains proteins and enzymes which serve purposes like digestion, lubrication, and fighting off germs including viruses. 6. Secretory leukocyte protease inhibitor, or SLPI, is an enzyme in the saliva and on mucous membranes that prevent HIV from infecting your T cells, thus stopping HIV infection in the mouth. 7. Saliva contains much amounts of SLPI than vaginal and rectal fluids, a reason HIV is not present in saliva. 8. So, kissing a person living with HIV does not put you at risk of contracting HIV. And according to the Centers for Disease Control CDC, a trusted source, a person cannot transmit HIV through saliva or closed mouth kissing. 9. But according to CDC, if both partners have bleeding wounds, and blood from the positive partner enters the bloodstream of the HIV negative partner, then definitely HIV transmission will occur. If you found this video useful, subscribe today and get notified every time we upload new videos. Till then, nice time.